Hey guys, what is up? So today I'm going to show you how to install one of the best ROMs on the Nexus 4. The ROM's called Pure Speed Experiment, or in short PSX. And by the way, I featured the ROM in my last video where I talked a little bit about its features and how good it is. So the ROM is all about speed. It's very responsive, very quick and very stable. So your device, in this case Nexus 4, will just fly. Seriously, if you haven't tried this ROM yet, you have to install it. So, let's start. As usual, go into the recovery mode. Okay. And now we have to do a factory reset. Now let's just install zip from SD card, choose zip, and choose the ROM. So here it is, Pure Speed X Mako version 5. Yes, install. Now we have to flash Google applications. So navigate to the Google apps. Here they are. And let's install them. And all that's left is to install an updated version of SuperUser. Okay, once the application is installed, now all you have to do is reboot system. So what's this? ROM may flash stock recovery on boot. This can be a disabled recovery. I believe you can just go back. Okay, now it will take some time because it's the first time they're on boot. So let's wait. Okay, and the ROM's finally booted. So Just set up your phone as usual. It shouldn't be a problem for you, I guess. Okay, and as you can see, the ROM comes with Nova launcher installed by default, which is a very good launcher. I don't have any problems with it, so I will install Apex launcher instead because it's just the launcher of my choice. So as you can see, everything works pretty much good. Yeah, everything works, and it's, as you can see, we have installed the latest PSX build, which was just released on September 6th. So yeah, just I highly recommend this ROM. I can't recommend it enough. It's really one of the best ROMs for the Nexus 4. It's very, very quick and very responsive. So I just can't go back to paranoid Android because this ROM beats it all. Seriously guys, go install it, give it a try. And don't forget to leave a comment below and of course like the video. Thank you for watching.